हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ द प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम सेकेंड लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स. सो लेट्स सॉल्व. 35 केजी ऑफ ए स्टील कास्टिंग एट 725 केल्विन इज क्वेंच्ड इन 150 केजी ऑफ ऑयल एट 275 केल्विन. इफ देयर आर नो हीट लॉसेस, कैलकुलेट द चेंज इन एंट्रोफी. डाटा गिवन इज सीपी ऑफ स्टील इक्वल्स टू 0.88 किलो जूल पर केजी केल्विन एंड सीपी ऑफ ऑयल इक्वल्स टू 2.5 किलो जूल पर केजी केल्विन. सो लेट्स सॉल्व. एट 35 किलो जूल टेम्परेचर, 35 किलो जूल ऑफ कास्टिंग टेम्परेचर इक्वल्स टू 725 केल्विन and CP equals to 0.88 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. At 150 kg of oil, temperature equals to 275 Kelvin and CP equals to 2.5 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. So to calculate the change in entropy, we first calculate the we should first calculate the final temperature attained by the system. So let's assume, let T dash be the final temperature attained by the system . Our system includes oil plus casting. So the heat balance becomes heat heat lost by the casting equals to heat gained by oil. So for casting, we know that the Q is equal to mcp delta T. So for casting, mcp casting, that is delta T for casting. For oil, mcp for oil and delta T for oil. Okay, so by putting all values for casting, m equal to 35, cp equals to 0.88 and delta T equal to 725 minus T dash, and for oil, m equal to 150, cp equal to 2.5 and delta T equal to T dash minus 275. So by putting all this value, T dash will become the 309.15 Kelvin. Okay, this is our final temperature. So we know that the change in entropy is denoted by the delta S1. So let delta S1 be the change in entropy for the oil, and delta S to be the change in entropy for casting. So let's calculate the delta S1, that is the entropy for the oil, mcp ln of T dash minus T. So for oil, m is equal to 150, cp equals to 2.5 ln equal to t, that is 309.15, and t dash equal to 309.15, and t equal to, that is 275. So delta S1 becomes 43.89 kilojoule per Kelvin, and delta S2 equals to mCp ln of T dash minus T. For casting m equal to 35, Cp equals to 0.88 ln T dash, that is we have 309.15, and T equal to 725. So delta S2 is equal to minus 0.26.25 kilojoule per Kelvin. So the change in entropy for casting plus oil together is delta S equals to delta S1 plus delta S2. We have delta S1, that is 43.89 plus minus 26.25. So the change in entropy will be 17.64 kilojoule per kiln. So this is our final answer.